this beautiful delicious stuff Frankenstein. You will see in this video how I make it. It's a simple and full in flavor. Okay, this is the meat. I take it out the frank. The frank is under the round, bottom sirloin on the beef. I had to take it out. Like this. Separate the, that's the top around or the bottom sirloin. Now this meat, I take it out now. That meat is good for barbecue, for the grill, and stuff. Okay, this is the flank. I have to take it out the grease. I know the grease have too much flavor. I want to mix the flavor with the ham, old fashioned ham, spinach, American cheese, German, char cheddar. To mix all that flavor. After I take it out the grease, I'm going to make three steak to make the roll. Fill it with a cheese, old fashioned ham, and the American cheese and the spinach. See how tender is the meat? The knife is for fish fillet, to make a fish fillet, but it's not too good for to make fillet from the meat, because it's too straight. You need to be like a more curved to make a better fillet. But for fish it's good, but I'm using this. Okay, now to seasoning, it's a salt. See, not too much salt. lemon, half lemon. Black pepper, like that, and garlic powder. I use this ingredient because they take out the flavor of the meat and don't bother with different flavor, like people make it too much season. The meat tastes like a season, not like meat. Now a couple of minutes. And now to building the roll. To make the bake firm. To make the roll. The bake is with the meat. Not too much. Like that. This is the old fashioned hand. The old fashioned one is pure meat. It's not like the other hand. This one is more meat and left grease and tasted good. Tastes good. American cheese, the yellow one. This make it like a juicy inside to the hand and the meat. It's not melting when it's hot. Make it like a broil. Baby spinach. More old fashioned hand. See, the same, and the rest of the cheese. On the top, I'm going to use cheddar cheese, char cheddar, go inside American cheese. Make the roll using the aluminum paper. Aluminum foil. Cover. Now to see the if the oven is hot, to put it for 30, 40 minutes. Okay, now you see how it is cooking. Past 30, 40 minutes now, 1 minute, 1 second. Now, I'm going to pull my Cheddar cheese. The cheddar cheese made the color, the beautiful color on the top, and the yellow with the brown, the brown and gold bright. So to make it more beautiful and make it taste good. For a couple of minutes, now you see now how it's coming. In a few minutes more, it's ready. You see the American cheese, they make the juice around on the bake. You see? You see the color? I use two camera, one on the top and one on the side. And you can see for both sides. Fair for the top. How can I cut it? And how look? How beautiful look. How beautiful is now by this view, the other camera. Same cup, but with different angle. This simple, tastes good, delicious. You see how beautiful it is? It's not hard to make, no need too much thing to put in, and that get a nice flavor. You see how beautiful? See? See the color for the meat mixed with the old fashioned hand and the green of the spinach, the yellow of the cheese. Okay, thank you for watching the video, and I think you can make it better. And taste better, okay? Thank you.